More local news, the Dayton Public Schools Board of Education extends the contract of its superintendent. Board members voted unanimously this week on the contract extension. Dr. Elizabeth Lolli has led the district since late 2017 when she was appointed on an interim basis. The board officially hired Lolli in March of 2018, signing her to a three-year contract. The extension goes into effect this August and continues through July of 2023.